and that's why I'm doing it, because the pins are so rusted. They are rusted to the strap. Now, this is why I haven't been posting videos in a while, because I've been trying to put lube, chip away at it, and then I just, as you can tell, fuck it, just break it. There we go. I hope I got that on film. So, bingo, two strap studs out without breaking it. And something tells me I didn't get that on film. This was one of the hardest, well, not the hardest, one of the longest things to do.